Colby, and I'm a welder.
I'm Nora, and I'm a welder. I went to the shipyard with my family, and they showed welding, and I was like, oh my gosh, like that's so cool. Like, I want to do that. Without the Fast Forward program, I'd still be able to take this class, but it would just be a little bit harder on my mom.
My future in welding is to pursue a career in Newport News Shipbuilding as a nuclear pipe welder. I wanted to come to RCC to do this program because I wanted to get the experience now and have the certifications to know the necessary processes that I needed to pursue at the shipyard.
I think VCCS and workforce development gives students an opportunity to better themselves and to have a trade when they leave here that they can go out and get a good job.
I know that if I get a college degree that I have a better chance of becoming like a supervisor.
It's a great experience and you definitely learn a lot. The people here are great, staff's great, and without RCC I wouldn't be where I am today. I wouldn't have as much training and I certainly wouldn't have this job that I do now.
Look at the national average. We're short welders everywhere, all over the world, so they need more welders. I think if Fast Forward had been available to me, I could have gone into the shipyard at a higher rate and made more money quicker.
Fast Forward at your local community college. Visit fastforwardva.org.